night, I understand. From your perspective, how's it gone?
Yes, it started off quite well. You know, we're leading for the first few hours and right up until the changeover from Matt to Tor, and we just couldn't get the car to start. So we had to pull it into the garage, and the guys did a great job, but they had to change the battery and starter motor and that whole system, and that requires taking the floor off and loads of parts of the car. So we lost about 45 minutes there. And then, unfortunately, Tor had an off avoiding another car. And we lost about another 25 minutes there. So all in all, about an hour and 10 minutes. But aside from that, you know, the guys did a brilliant job fixing the car. And I have to say the drivers have certainly had the pace. So, you know, we've used this to just do some more learning. Before coming here, we'd never run the car for more than 6 hours. So... you know, we're in a territory where we're learning all the time, and you know, really, really pleased with the pace that they've been running at. We're definitely up at the sharp end, but, you know, when you have a problem here, it just sets you back, and it's really, really difficult to make that time up.
Is the objective now really to get to the end?
Absolutely, yeah. Yeah, absolutely, you know. And, you know, with the two problems that we had last night, we dropped to 51st place. And we've made about another 20 places up during the night, you know, with driving. And so, you know, that's great to be moving forward. And we'll keep pushing and trying to move forward. But obviously, the target really now is just to finish and keep learning all the time.
OK. Graham, thanks very much. No doubt we'll catch up with you a bit later.
Thanks.